Hello, my dear friends. Thank God it's Friday. I really like Fridays. And I want to share with you today my journal. You already saw it earlier. I actually have a free tutorial on my YouTube channel how to make a journal like that from brown shopping bags. And I didn't plan to finish this journal. I did a couple of paintings there, and then I thought I would leave it just as is, but I couldn't stop. It was really fun. And I want to show you all the pages here. And if you like collage art, you might want to check my course called Collage Color Composition, where I think I did really good job. I don't like to brag, but I think I really did it good. Explaining about color theory and how to make composition successful and how to choose colors which work which with each others. And I even went more, and I explained some principles of design too. So if you love collage, this is a really fun class. And if you would like to have a link to this class, just write link to the class in the comments, and you will also get 20% off from this class for this weekend only, for Friday, Saturday and Sunday. So yeah, so here is the first page, and you see this is the bottom of the bag. So this slides folded like that, and then you can unfold it. Let me see if I can turn the camera. Here we go. And this is the full spread. And those original painting, actually half of it, of this. And this is another original painting on the nice dolly. And then you already probably saw it in another video. I was really proud of this spread, when you can just unfold and get different pictures from that. I think it's really cool. And moving forward, all right, here's another spread, and here's another half of this original painting went here, and I connected it to the painted collage, and has secret place here for the heart. And then we're changing our palette, and here's another spread, and it has whole question mark. Here's the last spread. This is collage, and this is a painting. And here we have another secret place, and here's the wing. And that's it, and this is the end. Thank you so much for staying till the end. And have a beautiful and creative weekend, guys. Bye.